the main goal of the kidney is filtration. And kidneys, which is one is shown here, actually is made up of about 1 million filters, diagrammatically here. And these filters feed together until they develop the urine, and that comes out here. So one main goal of the kidney is to filter out poisons, which mostly come from diet, actually, most days. And they get rid of the waste products and go here. Another major function of the kidney, though, is to regulate a whole variety of constituents. And that occurs by filtering the fluid and then reabsorbing a lot of things. And things that are regulated include your acid-base balance, the sodium, the potassium, calcium, the phosphate, magnesium, and a variety of other things. So the kidney is basically the major regulator of all sorts of metabolic functions in your body.